hole number 9, rookie division. Here or you can go with the power 3 ball to the left, plus 10%, or a jump bounce over shot from the right with the quarterback. If you have advantage sniper from the right quarterback, plus 10%, and after you can aim between the trees with no elevation. From this side, both shot is plus 10%. But need power 3 ball. Unleashed power 3 ball with extra mile 6 I have. And maybe we'll need some overpower 2 to reach the fairway. So 4.4. One right, 4.5 top. So we need to push up a ring for sure. 2.1, we don't have one ring to push up. For sure that. We need to make a little bit of overpower with a little bit of right curl. Try to hit perfect. The great right here maybe will be fatal. Let's see. I was very lucky in the bounces there. You have to be careful with extra mile your bounce, your to hit perfect, because don't forgive, don't have good accuracy. Let's see if from here with the sniper have chance to drop it. From the left side, it is the chance for the Albatross, it is better, way better. From the right side, you need to have sniper 9 plus between the trees, because you need 4.5 top normally, and the sniper 8 don't have 4.5 top. So if you don't have a sniper 8, you don't go. If you have sniper 8 minus, you don't go between the trees. You go from the right side of the trees, curl the shot to the green if you go to the right side with no elevation second shot. So here, let's pull us our rigs back. 10 rings, it is 75% slider. Seventy-five percent slider. 2.4, it is 2.5. Plus 10%. Power 3 ball settings. Great right, come on. And we miss, of course, to the right. And this is the best options for to have a chance for the Albatross. I believe with perfect, I would be have been very close. So, if you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck at the tournament. Minus 14 is not bad. I didn't had a par in hole number 5, I believe. Yes, hole number 5 have a par, so we will be minus 15 if I didn't make that mistake. Anyway, thank you again for watching, supporting my channel. Good luck.